That was nice of him.
It was very nice of him.
Yeah. Nice.
All right. Hey, that's just like between a woman and a man.
And I'll push us out. You go and step one out. I'll show you what to do.
Okay.
Just don't give up. Do the best that you can.
Nice and easy, bend 90 degrees.
Chin up the whole time. We're going to be falling on our belly. We're looking up at the sky right now, but we're going to be looking out on the horizon.
So if they rock, you roll. And if they bend over.
You're gonna get a whole video of top of your head. So I'm gonna be half on the shoulder. Arms out, nice and relaxed. Let your arms float, okay? Don't get all stiff and fight for what's gonna happen.
If they twist or turn, don't let go. Cause sometimes in life you find that when you hold on tight, that's one hell of a ride.
Where are you from? What do you do?
Oh, I'm a teacher.
Make sure you tell all the bad students they can be skydivers just like me when they grow up.
Beautiful day.
Yeah,
beautiful.
There you go. Any last words?
No, but they said I'm supposed to be a little afraid and I'm not. So I'm supposed to be though.
We'll door open.
Then I will be?
Yeah.
Okay. John, do you think I will be?
At the end of the day. Who's the one you run to? Yeah, so show them that you love them by what you do. So if they rock, you roll. And if they bend or break, go with the flow. Wrap your arms around them and hang on for dear life. If they
awesome. Great, great jump.
I love it. He moved my hand.
He had to peel it.